Okay, here we go.
It has been a while since I've been out last year.
I think it was about 2-3 weeks ago I was with you last year. That's fine, gear is good, 3. Now it's the upshift. That's it, so upshift between the two. Yeah. Probably have to wait until we get round Goodwood. Okay, right hand side go. Under braking, yeah? You would still be braking, shall we say, you know? For the car, are they down your right hand side there? The lights, are they on there? Where are the lights? Here they are. Yeah. The lights are on. So they can see what's going on. Go. This is naughty because he should be looking and realizing that we are a little bit quicker, shall we say, Daniel? All good, buddy. Right, go. Take him on the outside. Good. Yep, hunt for that exit. There we go. Not too far over. No, he's not seen you. As much as I would love for you to dive down the inside, you know, there we go. He's dodging out. Shoot. Chance to do this yet, fine. The line, you're still practice the braking technique when coming in there.
Yeah, sorry, it's just force of habit,
yeah. Now let's move you on. You know, you can do the basics. Yeah, so. were you just pulling up to a red light or something, or there's no one else around, you know, or your driveway? Just practice feeling the bike with your left. Still on braking. You see now you're exactly, so you're carrying the speed through on braking. Trail brake, but in essence, it would be kind of trail braking you through. Yeah? As you went around there, you tightened the turn. You didn't need to tighten the turn. Maintain where you want to go, and you would have ended up having the car draw itself that way. Yeah. That's why you can brake slightly later, because you're trailing into the corner. Otherwise, you'd just be scrubbing off the speed and accelerating through. Good effort.
Yeah.
How did you find that trailing in?
Really good. I just like messed it up a bit. But,
No, but you understand the principle, yeah, so yeah, it's definitely. Just a matter of practice. It's new, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, don't usually. I.